Hello, I'm Shane Black, SCI Life Member, Outfitter, and Exhibitor. I respectfully ask for 3 minutes of your time. I would like to recognize everyone who has lost loved ones and who are suffering the impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic. With the effects of the COVID-19 pandemic continuing to ravage the world's economy, international borders remaining closed or very restricted, we all have to recognize and acknowledge what has happened to the hunting community. COVID-19 has taken something from all of us. And let's not forget the silent victim, the wildlife and the land. It is a time that we start to look at a path forward and try to stop or at least lessen the damages being done. We need to be leaders and start assisting in the healing. Outfitters, please recognize that many of your clients are going to need to move booked hunts to future years. I ask that you consider and work with your clients. This is not a simple cancellation. Please be as fair and as understanding as you can be. This is an extraordinary situation that needs both parties to share in. Hunters, please recognize that outfitters have tens to hundreds of thousands of dollars invested in 2020. These dollars are invested in order to deliver what you booked for, your hunt, and now it's not able to happen. This has never happened, where both parties want to hunt, but neither the outfitter nor the hunter can. These dollars are now lost and not recoverable. Recognizing that any additional charges to move are only to share in the impact, there will be no profiting. Hunters and outfitters, I ask you to think of SCI and SCIF through this. We collectively need to continue to support SCI and SCIF in its mission to protect our right to hunt and to be the leader in world hunting conservation. Remember, SCI and SCIF are non-profit, and it takes our support for them to operate. Through all of this uncertainty, what is certain is SCI and SCIF is here for us now and will be here for us when this is over. These are extraordinary times. We hunters are extraordinary people. Please understand the need to work together to save hunting and our right to hunt. Please stay safe, stay well, look after each other, and may God be with you during these trying times. And remember, we are hunters. Our will is strong. Together we will get through this.